So, I'm just trying to figure out what happened to that guy that I met on that first day, and we went out and we kicked it, and things got so hot and heavy that I invited you back to my place. And we got comfortable. You know, y'all know when you get comfortable? And it got so comfortable that we were gazing into each other's eyes, wondering what the other was thinking. So excited, we were both sinking into the moment of what's to come. Our bodies gently touched, and there was a heat so intense that it need not be explained. A heat that on that night, neither of us planned to keep contained. Love or lust, hell, it didn't even matter. Because we both knew something was going down that night. Finally, this close to sharing, feeling so deep that even our skin screamed for a pleasurable relief from a kiss, a touch, even a lick in the most sensitive place. We became one as we shared each other's space, hoping this was something that couldn't be undone or even erased before coming to a place beyond all others' existence. And see, then he started searching for that special place. I didn't know whether I should laugh or scream. My mind was so numb, I couldn't decipher whether it was real or a dream, but I did know I didn't want him to stop. Because he was licking one of my spots while I was on top, and I was coming in ways I had never come before. And did I mention, there had been no penetration, just lick after lick after lick, and shit. I was on a ride of my life, and if I had to die like that, hell, I was willing to die twice. With no doubts or regrets, just me and him, hot and wet. And see, I mean, it was just that good, y'all. Y'all don't understand. So after he got done exploring, he then decided to flip me to the position of his favorite. So on my hands and knees, I went, allowing him to enter this sweet cave. And of course, into his manhood, I gave him all his right hook could take. In and out, in and out. I could feel his excitement as I was screaming out, I'm about to come for you, baby. We exploded together in ecstasy, knowing together again in that place we both wanted to be, but silence filled the room as we lied in each other's arms. Yeah. Breathing. Silent, gentle strokes. Time seemed to stand still as neither of us spoke, wondering what the other was thinking about the morning after. And baby, our mornings have been going ever since, so I'm trying to figure out why, as of lately, you just been acting kind of shady.
Shady.
I hear what you're saying. I hear what you're saying. But you know what?
What?
I gotta tell you about this. That was 3 years ago.
And?
And the mornings you're talking about that ain't the same are the mornings I'm going to work.
I work too.
So I can bring the bread home and keep a roof over.
I work too, and then I'm ready to work when you get home. I'm ready to take care of you.
I will see right now you're ready to go out.
This is one time because we ain't been taking care of each other. I figured we could get the spark back.
All right, well, let me tell you a little something.
Yeah.
Steph Curry might just win his second ring. And this the time you decide to come and complain.
Exactly.
About what? How I'm there for you? How I care for you? But let's see. How did it go with the guys that came before me? Oh, so now I'm weak because I try to make you happy. I built us a home and now you wanna go through my phone? You got a lot of nerve saying that I have regrets. When you're the one who's still talking to your ex. Instead of being cool, you want me to be upset. You don't have to lie anymore. What are we fighting for? What are we fighting for? What are we fighting for? As this thought drifts deeper into the background, I'm watching her lips, but I cannot hear the sound. I must have slipped hard when I let my guard down. Cause now when she talks, this is how it sounds. I'm not saying you're nagging. I'm just saying I want to watch the game. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, so how about this? How about you continue being a gentleman and help me off this low-ass couch? And since I'm dressed up, I'm going out. Peace.
DJ Octavo on TeePrincess.com.
Let's go.